Now we are going to a TouchLink bus device. Before that, we reset the remote. 1, 2, 3. Okay, factory reset successful. Now, TouchLink bus device. Suppress proc key 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then, here we choose a group, then long press. Okay, TouchLink. Okay, light bring means successful pairing. Okay, light bring twice. Now we can control it. Up, on, up, on, burning down. Brightness up. And the other glue cannot control it. Okay, thank you.